While Cobb County has delayed handing out its COVID-19 test kits, a distribution event was set for Monday, but this weekend's winter weather has postponed giving out more than 60,000 kits. No makeup date has been announced just yet.